Greetings to all. It's going to be a monotonous day when it comes to the terrain, but at least the teams with sprinters won't be complaining. And, of course, those opportunists with a bit of daring won't make their life easy. A few riders jockeying for position at the front.
Counterattack by Kevin Reiser.
Several riders are attempting to break away. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's a breakaway!
Counterattack by Kevin Reiser.
Breakaway at the front! The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton.
Swift acceleration by Jan Vaarta.
the peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. A foul just took place in the pack. Several riders are on the ground. Uh-oh, the pack seems to have woken up and now they're gaining ground. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. We're halfway to the finish line. The team leaders should be coming more and more to the fore. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. There's an attack in the group at the front. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. I see a rider with a flat tire. It's happened at a very bad time. The lead over the pack is dwindling. Another attack in the leading group. A rider is looking to give the pack the slip. There are just 15 kilometers left. There's a faller in the pack. A rider is flat on the road. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 10 kilometers road sign. The teammates of the main sprinters are not handing out tickets for a breakaway, so the stage will end up in a mass sprint. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. Riders are falling off the back. It's not a good moment to be going through a bad patch. Only 5 kilometers left. And they keep on attacking. Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up. Somebody says that a rider is down. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up. He really had to fight for that one. A great sprint finish. The tailenders are still coming in. And here are a few of the key moments.